So this is Lyndall and, I'm sorry, is it Chris?
Yeah,
Lyndall and Chris digging up the sunchokes, also, aka Jerusalem artichokes. This is our harvest. They look a little bit like gingers in this way, but they're like a tuber, a starchy tuber. And this is the EPP crop partnering with Sambra with our roselles and the dried up lamb's quarter and Kowloo and pigeon pea and a bunch of other stuff beyond here. This is Cody of Sambra. Hello. Good morning. It's five. It's Michael. So this is Sambra out here.
Our second light frost and a couple of things got zapped.
Third baby. Light frost.
Yep. Okay. So this is what happens. You need to come out and eat the Kalaloo, because this is what happens. Oh, yeah. It doesn't get harvested.